Manuel Pintore has asked us how to paint armour for warriors from Craftworld Il-Kaithe, so today we're going to show you a great method of doing this. The ideal undercoat for this is Death Guard Green, which you can see is what I've sprayed my Guardian with just here, and what we're going to do is paint the armour entirely using Warpstone Glow to get to a really strong bright green. After that, we need to paint in some purple armour panels using Xerius Purple, and then we need to shade the miniature using Null Oil. After that, we're ready to highlight it, and for this, for the green armour, we need Moot Green, but for the purple, we'll need Gene Stealer Purple. So first of all, we need to base coat using Warpstone Glow, and I'm going to go for my large base brush for this because we want to paint the miniature entirely with this colour. As always, use the palette to get the paint ready, adding a little bit of water into the mix just to thin it down to just a small amount so it's nice and smooth. There we go, and once you've done so, all you need to do is start applying this all over the armour. And you can see this colour is quite a thin colour, so I will be applying two thin coats to build it up before we move on to the next step. With that green base coat now applied, we're ready to start blocking in the purple armour panels using Xerius Purple. And for this, what we want to do is paint in the shoulder plates and also the helmets, just being careful of the faceplate because we want to leave that green. And once again, with this colour, I will be applying two thin coats. Now that we've established both base colours, we're ready to shade the miniature using Null Oil. And this is a recess shade applied with a small layer brush. We're now ready to move on to highlighting the miniature, and the first colour we need for this is Moot Green, and this is for highlighting the green panels. So what we need to do here is apply this as an edge highlight as neatly as possible, following along all the sharpest edges of the panels. And finally, using Gene Stealer Purple, we just need to apply an edge highlight to all the purple armour panels. And with those highlights applied, we have here the completed Il-Kaithe armour. So Manuel, I really hope that helps you out when you're painting your Craftworld troops, and we'll see you all again soon.